let good times roll. Don't care whether you're young or old, I'll let the good times roll.
Which I used to do all the time because I found that so fun and immersive. I might actually play Sleeping Dogs for another Let's Play in the future. Because I've beaten Sleeping Dogs like two times. I played through it three times. I've only beaten it twice. I would love to play through that game again.
Joe's pleasure, pal. It's Vito speaking.
Vito, why didn't you come home last night? I was worried sick.
Mama? I didn't know you had Joe's number.
Of course I have Joe's number.
And whose phone is this?
So have you spoken to Mr. Pappalardo? Find yourself a job?
Yeah, he told me to come by and see him today. Hopefully he's got some work for me.
Okay, Vito. Good luck, mio bambino.
All right, bye, Mama.
I crashed at Joe's place. So what? I don't have any access to any clothes. Where's your war suit? I think that's DLC, actually. Your war clothes. Was Joe fucking again last night? When I was out? Do not turn on that radio. Cannot have that radio playing. Alright, now to go see the guy at the dock. Oh wait, it's upstairs.
Empire Central Radio.
You okay? I must leave. I cannot stay here and see if you are somebody I should talk to. No! 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 Fucking Jesus, dude. Scary. So I gotta have my car. I don't get any other cars because I don't have the definitive edition. God, I love this game. Thank God the music actually turned on. It got the message that I did not want the music on, but it does not have the radio on. Or it might just be story stuff where people are talking, where it's like to get that atmosphere to turn on the radio. But if you want the radio off, it's just off. Alright, time to go back up to 60. Oh wait, no, I'm not on the highway. It's on the street. It's below 40. Oh, now it's back 60 because I'm on the highway. I didn't think they had highways back in the 40s. Maybe I'm wrong. Because L.A. Noire kind of makes a big deal about the highway. Maybe it's just like because back in the 40s they were trying to get the highways to be interconnected to different boroughs of the city. Maybe that's why it was such a big deal in L.A. Noire, why the city, why everything was like interconnected. I love that so much. I love the speed limit gauge so much. Like literally you can be as high as 60, then it just cuts right off. When you're off the highway. I love that. Damn it! People don't know how to drive these days! Oh, let me go to the gun store and get some gun ammo. I must go to the gun store. The gun store is actually really cool. Oh, let me find a place to park. This place looks good. I'll get the hang of it. Gun store! I must go gun store!
You're in my way. Out of my way.
You looking for something special?
I can't buy a 38 yet.
The weapon of choice.
Oh wait, yeah, I can.
Fire Bay's finest. I loaded these myself in the back.
I can't buy any of the guns up there yet. So I can't buy a rifle yet. Wait, did that say change clothes? Nope. There was nothing there that let me change my clothes. That was close. Oh, it's closed door.
Hey, watch it, buddy.
Shut up. You broad. Find a good place to park. Eh, this should be fine. Not gonna stand that long. Yum 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 yum. Oh yeah, reading porn on the job. Nothing better. He's
windy.
Like, I'm gonna jerk off this later, but right now I'm just gonna read it.
Yeah? Why?
My name's Vito Scaletta. My old man used to work for him, and I'm looking for a job, so I came here.
Well, you're in the right spot, sonny boy. Federico Papayato at your service. You can call me Derek. I think I remember your dad. Good guy, but drank like a fish. What's he up to these days?
Swimming with the fishes.
Oh, well, y'all gotta go sometime, right, Steve?
Sure, Derek.
So you need a
sure,
job.
Derek.
Well, you're in luck. We just got a new shipment to unload. Steve will show you around. Now scram, my steak's getting cold.
I'm trying to eat my steak, man. Think I like pinned up pictures of girls. What do you expect to do here? I'm like, I need to jerk off. I'm just gonna have pictures of chicks. Like, with my friend Derek. Or Steve, I don't know his fucking name. Like, but with my friend in the same room where I have all these pictures of scantily clad women. Like, what am I doing here? Like, is this what you... Do you just jerk off in your room on your off time? Why am I seeing a red bar? There's like a red person here. I don't know.
Load this pile of crates onto that truck. When you're
you
done,
got
you get
it.
$10.
Yay.
Something gets lost or broken, you get nothing. Start now and don't take all day.
$10. What is this, Shenmue? Back, break, and work. Oh, wait, they gotta go in the back. There we go. Let's not do this shit. I've had it! Fuck this bullshit.
Hey, you done?
Yeah, I'm done. And you can keep the $10. When I said I needed a job, I didn't mean slave labor.
Whatever. Get the fuck out of here, then. Don't show your face around here again.
Yeah, don't worry. I can make 100 times more working for Barbaro Incorporated.
Wait, you said Barbaro?
Joe? All you had to do was drop that name.
So what?
Shit.
Like, if he literally just said, I can make more money on the streets, like, no one would give a shit.
What the hell are you doing? Come with me.
Like, you could have just, like, left, like, I can make way more money doing my own thing or working for my friend. Or, like, any, but because he's, like, Barbaro Incorporated, and he's, like, let's say he didn't even know who Barbaro, like, let's say he didn't know who Joe was, it would have just flew by his head. I'm like, alright, get the fuck out, then. We're out of business here. I mean, this is before work practices were a thing.
This one don't like manual labor. What the fuck?
Said he what the fuck?
Barbaro. Bullshit. Who wanna load crates if he works with Joe? You'll have to explain this one to me, sonny boy.
This is a new
What's
one.
What's your story?
Well, my mother wanted me to come talk to you about an honest job, but...
Ah, women. Only good for being in the kitchen, I say.
They're all the same. Right, Steve?
Sure, Derek.
Yeah, boss. I'm a yes man. like, Steve actually has his own views. Like, actually, I think women can be pretty intelligent. They can do their own thing. But he's like, I have to be a yes man for this piece of shit. Sure, Derek. He's not even like, yeah, Derek, I agree with you. All women are the same.
I just come back from overseas.
He's like, okay, great. Yeah, I work for a piece of shit.
Listen, you gotta understand.
My wife's a free spirit. Shut up, Steve. Okay, Derek.
So you won't mind if I give Joe a call, right?
Nah, go ahead.
Now, where'd I put his number? Hey, here it is.
The serial number. I mean, I have a gun, too, if this gets a little crazy. I have a gun. I have a weapon.
Might not be home. That wouldn't be good. Hi, Joe. Hey.
There he is.
Listen, I got this guy here. What'd you say your name was?
Vito.
He's looking for a job. He says he's a friend of yours. A good friend. I just want
Can you believe that?
Uh-huh. Sure. War hero and all that shit. All right. Thanks, then. I'll talk to you later. Sorry, pal.
Like, Joe's not even that high up in the mob. Why does it matter if he knows Joe?
Must be able to handle yourself.
Is he a good earner?
Want to make a little more money. I got
because, like,
the guys here at the
Joe's not that big in the mob yet. Feet to the bar. Like, neither of you are that big in the mob. Like, Joe is pretty big. I think he's an enforcer or something. But he's not that big where it's like, you know fucking Barbaro, bro? Holy shit! Why are you working here?
Then you kick the shit out of him. Well, let's say you teach him a lesson that doesn't require that they miss work. You got it? Which is why Steve ain't doing the job. Right, Steve?
Right, boss.
Because Derek, I mean, Steve would shoot him in his face.
Just for walking around, taking in the Sierra, meeting new people. Easy fucking money, huh?
Easy fucking money.
What do you say?
I love it. I love this game. Oh, it's so good. Taking the sea air. Meet some people. Break some balls. Oh, I'm gonna need that money.
I'm here to collect the fee for the barber.
Hey, what kind of game you playing here?
The kind where you pay what you owe and you don't get hurt.
You don't get your gobsmacked.
I got a problem with you. Now get out of here before I kick your ass.
What?
Yeah!
Yeah! Fuck. Oh, that's how you want to... Ah! Shit! Ah!
Here's your fucking money.
Bitch.
Yeah, glad you decided to reconsider. Hey, pal. Derek needs you to pay the fee for the barber.
Yeah. I must have forgot or something.
Yeah, you did forget.
Next time, pay on time, okay?
Yeah, don't forget next time. Don't forget. Forgetting's bad.
Hey, Derek needs you to pay the fee for the barber.
Sure, here it is.
Yeah.
I don't want no problems.
Don't forget next time.
Until the last minute next time.
Very bad. Very bad for business. Hey, you big guy. I'm gonna need you to pay the fee for the barber.
Hey, pal. Derek needs you to pay the fee for the barber.
Look, asshole. I'm not in the mood. Why don't you get out of my face before you get hurt?
Ah, no can do, pal. Derek,
hey, buddy, I think you're forgetting the differences in us here. Like, I don't know why they put up with his shit.
Not me.
Why don't you?
Like, cause he says even in the thing, like, the last time Steve got put through a bucket, almost got killed messing with the guy. Like, you could fire him, you could arrest him, you could have the dogs on this guy. Why keep this guy hired?
Come on, coward!
What'd you say? Yeah, huh. Hold on. I got something for you. Yeah. You got a problem? You got a problem? Well, we got a problem here? I don't think we do, Derek. Or whatever your name is.
Kick the shite out of him!
We got a problem now? We got a problem? I love this line. This line's so good.
Anybody else?
I have a problem in the fucking barber. I love that line so much. I remember I was watching the Let's Play of this like back when I was like in grade school, and I saw that line come up and I just replayed that line over and over again. It was so good. Also, why are you kicking up with that guy's shit? Just fire him or arrest him. Like, is he that good at working? He's working for like $10. Can't be that good.
Come on, boss man.
Good job. Here's your share. I watch you take care of Bill.
Bill, that's the name.
Good. Steve damn near got his ass kicked when he tried that. Right, Steve?
Why didn't you just shoot him?
Right, Derek.
I'm pretty sure no one would have cared if you just shot him.
Out.
Thanks.
The guy's been a real fucking pain.
Now get out of here.
Why is he still employed in your... Why is he still employed here?
Say hello to your mother for me. Tell her you got yourself a job as my new assistant.
Yeah, we'll do. I'll see you later.
Only you never come back here.
Joe called. He wants you should meet him at Freddy's.
All right. Who pays the barber, bro? Why can't I get out? Oh, other door. Well, that just goes right outside. Confusing why they put up with Bill's shit. Very confusing. Can't you just fucking shoot the guy and no one would care? Can't you just like beat him to death? Like have somebody work him over? It doesn't make sense. Like, you know Bill, I don't have to put up with shit. So don't want to just pay the money. Make an example out of the guy. I assume he just doesn't want to lose that much business or just money in general. Out the way. Finally. Oh my, I love the snow. Oh my god, that popping is terrible. Oh my god, that popping is terrible. I go home. I love this game a lot, but that just popping is terrible. On that screen, I was about to. Like, the pop-ins in this game are terrible. Terrible. It's just a... They just poured it over and gave it some new textures. They did not fix these problems. Oh. Oh, I should get a new clothes. Some new clothes. I should probably find a better place to park than this. Or get a ticket. That's good. Hey, don't run me over, asshole. And there's a place right across the street. Yo, fuck! I put one in your leg! You bitch! That's what I thought. Out of my way, lady.
Feel free to look around. Just let me know if you need anything.
Oh, wait. I gotta go up to the register.
I think you'll find the quality is well worth the price.
Hmm. Mm-hmm. Not much choice here. I think there's more clothes in the game. There's definitely more stuff. You can get, like, you can get different colors and stuff.
Here you go.
Always look. Oh yeah. Now I look like a proper mob man. Let's get in black.
You're gonna knock him dead in this.
Yeah, always like a nice like a nice little black suit.
Take care and come.
Well, let me get a drink.
What would you like? Is there anything else I can get for you?
Yeah, I'm gonna turn off that jukebox really quick. Oh, I thought you can turn it off.
Hey, where the hell you been?
I came right over as soon as you called. What's going on?
Remember the wise guys we used to see when we was kids?
Yeah, why?
The guy we're meeting here is one of them. His name's Henry Tomasino. I think he's got something big for us.
Yeah, no shit.
Yeah. We're done with the small-time jobs. It's time to make some real scuttle.
Scuttle.
He's coming. Don't say nothing stupid.
Hey, Henry, how are you?
Hiya, Joe. This the guy?
Yeah, this is Vito, an old friend of mine.
Good to meet you, Henry. You vouch for him?
Absolutely, Henry. Trust them with my life.
Okay, listen, I got a job for you. The money's good. I need gas stamps. They're worth a fortune now because of the gas shortage.
Where can we get them?
In the Office of Price Administration.
That's a federal government agency. Isn't that a little risky?
What? Too much for you?
No. Just trying
to... You little bitch or something?
It can't be that hard. The stamps are kept in the safe at night, but the keys are probably around here somewhere.
You got somebody inside?
Yeah, one of our guys. His sister works there.
Can she help us out?
Ask her yourself. Her name's Maria Agnello. Here's the address. Tell her I said it.
All right, what about the safe? What if the keys aren't there?
That's your problem.
But what's the job pay?
I'll give you $600 for 10,000 gallons worth of stamps.
Okay, we're in.
No, no, I need Vito to do this alone. I got another job for you, Joe.
So? What do you say, Vito?
Yeah, sure.
Hey, and don't forget to take a piece with you. You never know what's gonna happen. Better to be safe than sorry. I got beef.
Wait. This is some liquor store stick up. I want this to be a clean job. If you kill anybody, the cut drops to a third. Gabish?
Yeah, I got it. No problem.
Okay, when you're done, you come back in, we'll settle up.
All right, I'll see
you. Good luck, Vito.
Okay, take care.
Ooh, a nice burger joint. Let's go get a burger. These are things I wish were in Mafia 2. I mean, 3. Mafia 3, I wish had this shit in here, but they don't. Which is so sad.
For you.
Let me get a sandwich on the grill. Thank you.
Excuse me.
This one? Yep. I should have noticed the one that's actually lit up.
Yeah, can I help you?
Yeah, hello, ma'am. Henry Tomasino sent me. He said you might be able to help me with a little problem down at the Office of Rice Administration.
Yeah, I heard about that. What do you need from me?
I need to get in there tonight.
All right, tell you what. My sister's in the hospital right now. If you give me a lift over there, I'll tell you everything you need to know. It's right across the street from the OPA, so it ain't like you're gonna be going out of your way.
Sure, no problem.
Hurry up, lady. She just teleported into my car.
And take it easy behind the wheel, all right? I seen the way you kids drive these days.
Crazy the way you kids drive.
All right, kid. The place is locked up pretty tight at night, so you gotta get into the back.
They keep the back door open at night?
No, but the basement window usually is, so that's how you can get in. You're looking for the safe, right?
Yeah, how'd you know?
Lucky guess. It's on the top floor. So's the director's office. That's where the keys are.
Okay. So I go in through a window around the back, then head upstairs to the director's office, right?
Right. And be careful. There's guards in there at night. Don't let them see you.
Kill them if you have to. They're only my co-workers. I swear the frames are dropping whenever I'm driving. This is weird.
Drop me at the hospital right here. The office is across the street. Okay, thanks for the ride, kid.
Thanks, Maria. I'll see you.
one saw that, right? Hurry up! You don't know how to drive these days. Get up. Hey, get up. Hey, get up.
Don't hurt me. Don't hurt me.